So guys, I am back to do a review on the satin line cap that I bought. It's right here. So I like this hat a lot, and the reason why is because I slept in it last night and it didn't come off, which is a good thing. You will sweat. I will say that you may sweat, okay? You may sweat. If you are a sweater, you're gonna sweat, okay? It is breathable, but you're gonna sweat. Any kind of covering on your head is gonna make you sweat, trust me. And satin has a tendency to make me sweat, even like satin sheets and things like that. Yeah, but anyway, I love this hat because this is my second day twist out. I have washed my hair, when was that, on Tuesday, and I let it fully dry, and then I dry twisted my hair using the Carol's Daughter Healthy Hair Butter, and I took it out the next day, and I put the satin line cap on top of it, you know, to wear to protect my head, because it's very cold out here, of course, and I took it off, fluffed my hair out at work, and this is how it's been looking. It's been looking really good. No frizz. This is like one of the best twist outs I have done thus far, because lately my twist outs have not been coming out well for whatever reason. But this satin line cap here, y'all, is a lifesaver. My hair is still moisturized. The definition is still there. All I did was just pick it out so the parts can disappear. But other than that, the definition is still there. It's not frizzy like it usually be. I'm really, really impressed with this hat. You can wear this as you're going out and about. And you can use this as a sleeping cap as well. So I'm really, really impressed with this. And I recommend that you guys get yourselves one. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to try it. You know what I mean? And I think right now they're having a 50% off sale going on right now on their website. I don't know if it ended yet, but check her out, guys. This is her name, and it's black owned, so definitely support. Her company has got rave reviews, so, and I have to say that I am impressed with this hat. I really, really like it, and I like the fact that I can wear it out. Like, I wore it to work today. I wore it out and I took it off and I rocked my twist out, and it still looks like how I first, when I first took the twist out, it still looks good. So I'm really impressed. So I just want to say that I give it a 2 big thumbs up. Wait, can y'all see both of my thumbs? There's one. Okay, there's both. I give two big thumbs up. So definitely check out her, her shop. SatinLineCaps.com. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Shalom.